turn off your internet and run the given setup file.